家好，打卡学习《论语》第55天。子入太庙，每事问。或曰：“孰谓邹人之子知礼乎？”入太庙，每事问。子闻之曰：“是礼也。”孔子进入太庙，每遇到一件事都细细地询问。有人说，谁说邹邑大夫的儿子懂得礼仪呀？他进到太庙里，每件事都要问人。孔子听到这话后说，这正是礼嘛。When the master went inside the grand temple, he asked questions about everything. Someone remarked, "Who said the son of the man from Tsou understood the rites?" When he went inside the grand temple, he asked questions about everything. The master, on hearing of this, said, "The asking of questions is in itself the correct rite."
坚持学习的朋友们，记得点赞和收藏哦！明天同一时间再见，拜拜啦！